What the fuck do you think you're doing with our gas?
Oh,
on, shit! Oh, shit!
Whoa, whoa, look, the gas is over.
Hey, bitch out, bro. Just keep it. Bitch out, bro.
Yeah, I'm thinking it's a little too late for that. You ain't the loner type. I can tell. I know you got people.
Look, don't worry about them. They took off and then they're not coming back.
Just up and left you, huh? Fan out and look for the others.
Ronnie, oh my god. Oh. We ran into their joint, B. We ran into their shit.
Hey, you assholes in there. I got your boy. You don't want him getting shot, you best come out there careful with your hands up. Go on, you first. You get ambushed by your own people, that shit's gonna make my day. Open it real slowly.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Looks like you and your friends had a real feast, huh?
Bro, it was just a pudding pot, bro.
Take what you like. I don't roll over like that.
Look, look, I'll get you more food. Okay, I can replace everything, I swear.
That's the goddamn least you can do.
Ooh.
Look, I get it, all right? You're starving. Who the fuck is it? At the end of your rope, thought you hit pay dirt. Honest mistake. But I got this sneaky fucking feeling.
Ooh.
That you're full of shit.
Hey, chill, bro.
I ain't gonna let it be like the last time some assholes rolled on us. Keep an eye on this dickhead. I wanna grab some cuffs.
You got it.
Damn, his voice is deep as hell.
Just chill, okay?
You got it.
No need to make this any harder.
Okay, okay, okay,
look,
okay.
Just let me go, okay? Please.
This doesn't have to go. What the fuck was that noise? What you got hiding under there, boy?
Oh my god. Why are they still sitting there? He gonna start blasting.
You better spill it. You don't want me finding out for myself.
Come on, man, what else? There are muertos down there. There were a bunch of them outside, too.
The dead, huh? Well then, we better take care of that, shouldn't we?
Fuck. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Get the fuck in here.
Shut the fuck up. Shut the blast his ass. Blast his ass. Ooh, pistol whip.
Holy shit.
Aw, oh, bro.
Wait, don't you...
Just like that, huh? I was just complaining about it, too. And they turned up on my weak ass. Oh, my God. Oh,
hey, my family, where are they? What did you do with my family? Please, man!
Just do us both a favor and pretend you're still asleep. I wouldn't start talking if I were you. You're lucky we do things a certain way. I'm already tempted to put a bullet in your brain for what you did to Lonnie back there. If we start talking, I'm gonna get angry.
What happened to him was an accident.
Yeah, right. Keep talking, we might find ourselves in a similar accident.
Oh.
Get what I'm saying?
All right. Please, you have to. All right. They didn't even let me.
Not another word, or God help me, I'll put you to sleep myself. We still got a haul ahead of us, and I'm not about to listen to you.
What the hell?
Stop! Stop!
Oh, shit! No, no, no!
You got that big-ass tanker. That big-ass tanker with that giant thing on the front. And you telling me you didn't just run over that tree? Come on, bruh.
Hey!
You ain't gotta start randomly killing folks, B. Who knew? I probably shot him. He probably still got away. Weak ass aim. He ain't no killer. He ain't no killer.
Fuck. Yeah. All right.
That's good. Just keep looking forward.
Eee, I know who that is! I know who that is!
Look, I'm no threat to you, okay? I surrender.
Well, that's obvious. Seeing how you didn't shoot that guy.
That's my girl, Clem!
Okay, now don't do anything stupid. Because I'm not as nice as you. I won't hesitate.
Hell no, nah, she won't. Hey, she got a little pink shoddy? Okay.
Well, wait, did you do that? With the tree?
I was trying to stop the truck. Shit.
Yeah. You stopped.
Hey, respect her, bro.
Tree fell slower than I thought it would.
Put your hands up and close your eyes.
Look, I'm the victim here.
We're all victims.
Oh, so it's okay for you to rob me.
This is payment for saving you.
Let's just see what Clem say.
It's for my niece.
Hey, be a savage,
she loves
bro.
Chocolate more than anything.
Be a savage, bro.
I promised it to her.
Be a savage,
please.
Clem. Take the bar, Clem.
Keep your eyes closed and count to 100 before you go.
Wait, just... My family. I need to get back to them. We were attacked and I don't... Look, I just need to know where I am. We were driving down the 522 and that's when we found the junkyard. They're still there. I need to get back to them.
I know where that is.
You said you were driving?
In our van, yeah.
I'll take you to the junkyard. If you let me have your van. I get you there in one piece, then I drive away.
Yeah, absolutely. You got a deal.
Good. Let's go.
Clem is that dead.
This really necessary?
Hell yeah.
I don't know you. I don't trust you. And I'm not taking any chances. So it's safer for both of us if you're tied up.
Look, I get it. You're being cautious.
Glad we understand each other.
The name's Javier, by the way. People call me Javi.
Clementine.
Well, thanks for not killing me, Clementine.
Don't thank me yet.
I guess I'm confused now because it said present day. I thought she was a lot older. Where the baby at? Don't waste the bullets. There you go. Finish him. She a beast. She's like, I've been doing this since I was like, foe, nigga.
You don't want to talk?
Let him know.
Fine. But how about you give me that gun back so I can at least defend myself?
For all I'd know, you'd turn around and use it on me.
Yeah, just be quiet. Don't talk shit to her.
I still don't know the first thing about you.
Is that that horde?
The herd caught up with us.
Huertos.
What do you call them?
Walkers.
Well, what do you call the ones that run?
They're all fucking walkers, okay? Look, I'm just... I'm not used to being around other people. Not for a while, anyway. Usually, it's just me on my own.
Apology accepted.
I wasn't apologizing.
What happened? I need to know what happened.
So, who's at this junkyard?
My brother's kids. And his wife.
It's impressive, surviving this long. Not sure how you did it. Just keeping everyone together like that.
Gabe and Mariana are tough kids. They learned how to survive on their own. You seem to know a thing or two about that.
Yeah.
Well, how about you? You must have been pretty young.
I was. But some people looked out for me, too.
What happened to them?
I shot their ass.
Everyone.
Shit.
We can't stay here. There's a town up ahead. We can stay there until the herd passes. Otherwise, we're walker food. Can you do that? Please?
Yeah, of course.
Whatever you say.
Thank you. Don't make me regret this. Come on!
That girl! Clam! There's some people that ran in there.
Get to the gate!
Okay.
Let's keep going! Open up!
Okay.
I can't open the gate till you clear them out. Can't risk it.
Let's get it then. Haku? Who else trying to get? I'm trying to give me that head. Yaku.
Fuck! These bullets won't fire.
Boy, what's wrong with you? To help my girl Clem out. That motherfucker there was ugly.
Come on now. God effing damn it, Francine. One of these days, those doors are gonna close and your ass will be on the other side.
Yeah, and when that day comes, Trip, I promise I'll eat you first.
What the heck? Where the bitch from the horse come from? Right?
You staying a while this time?
No. Once the walkers pass, I'm taking this guy to a junkyard off the highway.
My family might be trapped there, hiding from some very bad dudes.
Well, shit. I'm...
Is the gate open?
Sorry to hear that. This herd rolled in pretty quick. We're hoping it's gone just as fast. So, just keep your heads down and steer clear of trouble. You got me?
Is the gate open?
There's too much going on outside the walls tonight.
We'll be cool. Just need a place to ride out the herd, that's all.
All right. I'm gonna hold you to that. And I wouldn't recommend changing your mind. If you wanna hang on to all your teeth, that is.
Ooh.
Now head on in. I got shit to do.
Well, welcome to Prescott.
That girl.
It's a pretty cool place.
Clem!
Built from an old airstrip, I guess.
Oh. Are they deep?
The people, on the other hand, they're not my favorite. Usually I'm in and out as quick as I can manage. Not exactly an option this time, though.
Hey, what's the problem? You have some sort of history here that I should know about?
Not really. I know what people are capable of. Hey, Javi. What's up?
My family. They're still out there.
If you guys made it this long, I'm sure you know they'll know what to do.
Hopefully.
Let's go. This way. I gotta see a guy about some bullets.
Somebody gave you some duds, huh? Man, I really hate that. I played 1 and 2 on my PC. And by PC, I mean old piece of shit laptop that I can't recover from. It doesn't matter anyway. So I need to see the boy Kenny.
I haven't been in a place like this since... Well, you know. It's just like the old days.
Listen, I gotta take care of something. Hang tight.
Well, wait. What should I do?
I don't know. Why don't you make some friends?
So what do you trade at the... Like, what would you trade here to get beer? Coins for the games. Like, what you doing? Money has to be pointless as shit.
Excuse me.
Oh, you again. You got some moves. I'll give you that.
Hold on a minute. Don't I know you from somewhere?
As big as hell.
I don't know. Maybe.
Garcia. Javier Garcia. For what it's worth, I think you got screwed on the gambling thing. A lifetime ban. Shit. Should have had a 20-year career. The way I see it, nothing wrong with betting on yourself to win.
What?
That got a lifetime ban?
Nah, they just wanted to set an example. I was the poor bastard they used to do it on.
All I know is what I read in the papers. Anyway, I'm Conrad. This here's Francine.
He runs the place? I just take his money.
Yeah, well, maybe I'm just letting you win.
Oh, actually, if you're the gambling type, game's poker. 5-card stud.
Okay.
I'll raise you.
What do you think? Should I call or should I fold?
Let me see the cards.
Don't get too intimidated. I lose more often than I care to admit. No, all it takes is one.
Oh, you got a hanger. You got pocket aces. Bluffing. Two pair. Come on now.
Is that a fact?
Come on now.
I think I'll listen to the man.
Come on now. If you lose that, that's fucked up. It's fucked up if you lose with that.
Oh my.
Hell yeah.
Ain't that a pretty sight?
Get your money. Let's get it.
Oh hell yeah.
Let's get it.
Oh, calm down, both of you.
Thanks for the advice, hon. How's about a drink on my tab?
Don't everybody got tabs? Whoa. Come on, bruh. Everybody gotta have
this
tabs, bruh.
Like turpentine.
That's the weak stuff.
Don't turn away from me. I'm talking to you.
Oh, shit. Hey, what's the point in talking when I already told you a deal is a deal and it's done?
What's going on?
This guy ripped me off. I traded him a crate of perfectly good batteries, and he gave me a box of bullets that won't fire! He could have gotten both of us killed!
Oh yeah? And who the fuck are you, a bodyguard or something? Cause I don't scare easy, alright? And I don't respond to threats, neither.
She doesn't need a bodyguard. She could take care of herself. Believe me.
Well, you can't even prove those are the bullets I traded you.
Oh, hey, Clint, come on.
He knows the bullets don't work. Listen to him. He's not even nervous.
Oh.
I could have died because of his bullets.
Unfucking believable.
Look out!
Ooh. What the hell? He got pissed and tried to stab her? Hold on, bro. You fucking with Clem, bro. You fucking with the Clem, bro.
Hey, listen. Let's all cool down, huh?
Nah, we're fuck that,
crazy.
Bro.
I was too. We just got a little out of hand.
Nah.
That's all.
Just give me what I'm owed.
Jesus. You gotta get her under control, man.
Hell no.
This ain't no way to do business.
Boy, you have it wrong, buddy. I don't control her. Which looks like bad news for you.
We have got a deal.
Alright, hey, okay, alright, so...
One of them going fire, bro.
I'll find some batteries.
I don't need batteries. What I need are bullets that won't get me killed.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Drop the gun! Right now!
Say he attacked you and that he was going for his gun.
I fucking warned you!
Eli attacked him. I only shot because...
Shut it! You done enough talking. Drop it.
There's a herd out there and you're firing off a fucking... What the fuck happened here?
He attacked Javi, okay? It was self-defense.
Enough from you. Did she really have to shoot?
Gonna back up Clem, you goddamn right.
Look at my eye, man. Of course she's telling the truth. The guy ripped her off, reached for his gun, and would have shot me if she hadn't stopped him.
See? You happy now?
God damn it. I'm putting you two under lock and key until I figure out what to do
with
you.
Whoa! Okay, what? Are you for real?
As real as it gets. Now move it.
Got some nerve coming in and fucking up my bar.
That girl, Clem, shot the shit out that man. His eyes are sitting in the back of his head. He was like, that nigga face was crazy looking.
Your fucking lights out, both of you. But Eli was a grade A certified dipshit. I'll even have someone come take a look at that cut.
I'm glad I got cut then.
Thanks for having my back at the hangar.
I got your back for life, Clem. Don't even trip.
That was cool of you. I wasn't sure there for a minute.
I ain't gonna say nothing cheesy. I'm just gonna look at you. Now we're a team!
So, yeah,
fuck out of here.
Anyway, thanks.
You're welcome.
Just don't think this makes us friends or anything.
Right. Because now we're a team. Who that is?
I'm what passes for a doctor around here. Trip sort of overdoes it sometimes.
Hello, Eleanor.
I hate that I'm treating you in a cage, like you're some feral animal.
No, you good. Yeah.
Pleasure's all mine.
Hey.
Is it now?
Yeah. Now,
let's see about that wound.
Let's see about that mouth, though.
Yeah, he got you good. Try to hold still. Why is it always the pretty ones who end up causing the most trouble? As if
I'm pretty.
Bad behavior or something.
I'm cool now. I'll pass, bro. You just call me pretty. I'm decent.
Oh, I'm not a troublemaker.
I didn't see the other option. I should have hit the other option.
That explains why Trip locked you up for the night. People are saying she killed a man in cold blood. If you don't mind me asking, what did happen exactly? That they were arguing, and that she went crazy over nothing?
That guy had it coming. Believe me. Karma, justice, you call it whatever you want. Fuck that bastard.
Hey, okay.
Yeah.
You say so.
I got, hey, Clem for life, B. I'm finna get that tatted right here. Town
and get back to your group.
We were attacked earlier this evening. There were four of us.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry. If there's anything I can do to help, well, not that I have much to offer you, but I know a thing or two about losing family.
Where's the fifth option?
Hey, it's okay. You've done enough.
I hear you, but...
Eleanor? You done yet?
Just about.
All right, here's what we're gonna do. I'm driving you to that junkyard myself. Get you out of my hair. And no one can say I didn't do right by no one. In the meantime, you two can sleep right here and think about what shitheads you were earlier. On my terms and on my timeline. You got me?
Fuck it.
Fair enough.
I really don't care.
Go kiss a skunk's ass. I should be earning a goddamn Boy Scout badge for this.
Trip, it doesn't seem right to wait. Javi's people, they can need a medic.
No way. Not putting you in that kind of danger again.
That's not your call.
She finna let us out, bro. I'm good. Like, I'm chilling. Like, look, Clem good. I'm good.
We've got a rear gate down at the other end of the airfield. We don't use it much, but, well, we could leave tonight. Slip past the herd, get a jump start on reaching that junkyard. If your family does need help, I'll be right there to give it.
It's too risky, and if Muertos were to somehow surround us, we...
Don't worry. It'll be fine. Anyway.
Nah, bruh. I don't like that, bruh.
I've got to check on some patients, but I'll be back in an hour.
Hey. Happy Clem, we win. Like, chill.
I would have guessed she had it in her.
Yeah. She's... She's something.
The thing is...
Oh, yeah?
Maybe this sounds weird, but I still trust Trip more than I trust her.
Bro, like, here's the thing. Like, if I lose the fam, I don't care, bro. It's Clem. We riding out with Clem. Ride or die, baby. Let's go.
Trip,
let's go.
More muscle, just in case.
Let's go.
We'll wait and get a ride with him.
Glad you're finally listening to reason.
I'm listening to you the whole time.
When I met you, I thought you'd just be another asshole like everyone else.
And to think that when we first met, you nearly blew my head off.
Yeah, guess I made the right call.
It's gonna be a while before that herd passes. We might as well get some sleep.
It will be interesting to go back.
I'm exhausted.
I'll get the lamp.
It will be interesting to go back. That's what I love about these games, because now you got the whole what if factor. Like, what if I would have left in the middle of the night? That was a weird ass transition. Throwback. There, that little nigga, baby. Follow it. You good? This is a flashback, so I don't think I can die. What's in the car, Clem?
Stay here while I find us dinner, okay? Tell me you understand. Please, we need this, AJ. We need food. You gotta be brave, okay?
That damn nigga, baby. Oh yeah, pop his ass. Aww.
AJ!
Alright, pop his ass. Oh, I'm struggling. I'm struggling. AJ, shut the fuck up, Bridger.
Oh my god! Fuck!
Bash your shits in. Open up the door. We gonna rip this open? Okay. Ew. Gang banging in this bitch. They finna do me like this? They finna piece together what happened to old boy? Oh, that's ugly. That's ugly. Why they doing my mans like this? Why they doing my man's like this? Pow.
Hey, Clem.
So that's how she lost her finger, but.
Hey, Clem.
Yeah, we're close.
I gotta say, I hope your people are safe and sound. Eleanor asked me before we left to make sure of it.
Oh, yeah?
Yes, sir. So that's what I'm gonna do. Though why she went to bat for you, I've got no idea.
I mean, she said I'm pretty.
And you don't know her, for that matter. Makes a guy wonder, you know?
Well, there's not much mystery to it, Trip. She's a good human being.
Yeah. Eleanor's got a big heart. That's for damn sure.
Bruh, this is gonna be ugly as
Guys,
hell.
That's the place.
Oh shit.
What a mess.
Bruh.
Jesus. Must have been hundreds of them.
Kate's good in a crisis. She'd know how to get shelter.
What's that?
Oh no. That's nobody. Just grab the cassette player, bro. You tell me I can't grab it because he there? Oh, I see what they... Is that really all necessary, bro? They both standing next to me. Bash his fucking head in. Now, can I grab the cassette player?
Mariana's tape player. Mariana? Mariana, are you here?
Javi!
Oh, you're safe.
Baby girl.
I can't believe it.
You told me where to hide. I just listened to what you said. Lock yourself in and don't come out, not even once it's quiet. It kept running through my head like on a loop. I don't even know how long I was in there. Then I heard your voice.
You did exactly what you should have done. I always knew you were a smart kid.
Thanks.
Baby girl.
It was scary at first, but once the muertos couldn't see me anymore, they just passed by.
Kate and your brother, where are they?
We got pulled apart when that huge bunch of muertos showed up. Kate yelled that they were gonna try to make it back to the van.
And that's where we're headed.
Let's go find your brother, sweetheart.
Oh no.
They crashed?
No. No sign of them. They must have seen it like this, then gone someplace else to hide. Kate.
They're trapped in there.
Mariana, stay back.
Damn, they all still alive. Let's get it then, y'all. Let's get it. Hey. Uppercut? Aw, I thought it was uppercut. That would have been better. Show them how it's done, Clem. Show them how it's done, Clem. Okay. Nice. I don't say there's one left. Don't tell me that one gonna get to you.
Javi, you found us.
Hey, it's okay. I got
you. Oh no.
You happy to see me?
Hey.
Come on. I think we get a pass.
I wanted to come after you. I swear I did.
You don't have to snot all over my shirt about it.
I thought we were dead.
Hey.
Never gonna see you again, Dad. We only had a couple bullets.
Dad.
I thought we were done for.
There's no way I would let that happen.
Yeah, well, you weren't here. The herd showed up and Mariana was gone and we were waiting and waiting and then... I was just so scared.
I'm here now.
Boy, don't bitch.
You don't have to be scared.
Boy, don't bitch.
Hey,
he cried.
Must have scraped it in the truck. Didn't even notice.
Hey, at least it's not a bite. Well, not much we can do about it here.
I've got a lady friend who's a doctor. Soon as we get back to Prescott, she'll patch you right up. I'm Tripp, by the way. Pleasure to make your acquaintance.
We should be getting back. Don't want to push her luck.
Who's the kid with the gun?
That's a grown-ass woman, actually.
Do you have a name you want to share with us? Or are you going to make me do my own introductions?
Clementine's a friend.
Hi there. Glad I was able to help.
Well, we're very grateful to you. Really.
There's a town nearby. It's safe.
I like the sound of that.
She, like, dislocated her finger, but did she just, like, rip it off afterwards?
Oh, my God. Javi, do they have hot water? Even, like, lukewarm water would be okay. Ugh, and bubble bath. Wouldn't bubble bath
bubble bath.
Don't get your hopes up too high. It's a nice place, but it's not the Ritz.
Well, whatever they've got, I'm sure it's gonna be great.
Between you and me, these kinds of missions don't usually go so well. But you found every single one of your people. And you found them alive, healthy, reasonably cheerful. It's a hell of a thing.
Guess I'm a lucky guy.
Luckier than anyone I've ever met.
Damn, she said.
You still owe me a working ride. I haven't forgotten about our deal. You couldn't have known what happened to your van, but still, I need some way out of here.
That van was the only ride I had a lead on. So maybe it's time to renegotiate.
I know it's not the easiest thing to find, but...
Cool.
Something finna happen, bro. This is going way too good. This is going way too good.
Thanks.
Mari!
She got shot in the face. Stop. 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 Are you serious? Everybody's gonna run out in the open.
What
I'm talking about. Hell yeah.
You think that's gonna help your
Clem alive?
I'm just supposed to let him live.
If you want to do what's right for your family, you'll come with me. It's time to go, man.
We stay here and we finish this.
Are you fucking nuts? We gotta get the fuck out of here
right
now.
We already killed one of you. If we don't stop them, they're gonna come after your family again. Let Tripp help them.
Let's go.
With me.
Let's go.
No, Javi, you have to come with us. Javi, please!
Trust me, Javi. We have to end this now.
No,
you're right, Clem. I've seen Walking Dead on TV too many times. Let's go get these mugs.
We'll cover you.
Javi!
Go with them. I'll be fine.
Give me a hand here, kid.
Just keep firing until they're out of sight, okay?
I'm ready.
Let's get it. They throwing pipe bombs?
Javi, don't!
she said don't. That is it. I appreciate y'all for tuning in. Until next time, though. Bye. Bad pussy.